Okay, we're gonna show you how to convert your project into HDRP. Well, to be more precise, we're gonna show you how to convert your shaders to HDRP. So here we have our Dark City assets here. As you can see, they're all pink because they're not HDRP shaders. So I'm gonna show you how to do that. So the first thing you want to do is go to Edit, and you want to go all the way down to Render Pipeline, and you want to go to Upgrade Project Materials to High Definition Materials, and that will upgrade all your shaders to High Definition Materials. You can also select each of your materials to upgrade them individually. So after you do that, make sure you back up your project before proceeding and hit Proceed. Depending on the size of your project and the number of assets you'll have, it'll probably take some time to convert your assets. After your project is finished converting, you'll get something like this. But you'll notice some of the windows are still pink, so meaning some of the shaders are still pink. So we'll have to go in and manually convert them to HDRP. So we're going to go to the window here, and as you can see here, it's set to its original shader. We're just going to go and set it to HDRP lit. Now all we have to do is just add the base map, which is the actual window texture, and we're going to change it to transparent. You can also adjust the metallic and smoothness